guys, it's Sims Astraya and welcome back to a brand new video. So today's video is a Create a Sim video, obviously. But it's a little bit exciting because we're actually making a sim for a new Let's Play. Yay! So this Let's Play is a challenge and it was created by Lexi Rue Gaming. And I'll have all the links in the description down below. And basically, we're doing the Castaway challenge. So it's inspired by The Sims 2 Castaway, which was like its own standalone story game. And it was absolutely amazing, it was so good. Anyway, so basically, the challenge that Lexi created is set in Sulani, and you're basically shipwrecked on an island, just your sim, no money, no resources or anything, and you need to escape, live, you know, survive. So when you start off, it's just this one sim on the island, and you need to start collecting resources in order to actually eat. So obviously you need to fish for food, stuff like that. But there's actually items throughout the world, so there's shells, you can look for frogs, or there's pigs lying about. And basically all these different things equal a certain resource point. So you save up your resource points and then you can actually buy like furniture and necessities. So for example, because you wouldn't have a fridge or a cooker and we'll be getting our food by fishing, we'll actually need something to cook the fish because you obviously can't just eat it raw. So the first priority is a campfire and that is 10 resource points. Moving on from that, obviously like to get a toilet, that's 15, a bed is 12, stuff like that. So it's a lot of saving up, you know, a lot of scavenging. And yeah, it's a survival challenge and I'm really, really, really interested in it. So basically, this is our sim. This will be the star of our challenge. Her name is Sonia. And the poor girl, she's gonna get shipwrecked. So I do it off camera. I've obviously finished making her and I've set out her aspirations and her traits. So she actually ends up with the curator aspiration. So that's one of the like the nature aspirations and it's to collect lots of different things. So that'll sort of, I imagine that might fit in nicely. It won't exactly help, I don't think, because like twigs and stuff. I don't know if there's, if that counts towards actually getting that aspiration, like collecting the shells and things. It might, but I think it just fits in nicely. There's also outdoors. She's outdoorsy. And I honestly only made her like an hour ago and I can't remember the rest of her traits. I think she might be cheerful. Wow. Okay. Well, we'll see soon enough, I guess. But yeah, I am really, really excited to start this challenge. Thank you so much to Lexi for one, creating it, and two, saying that I could actually do it on my channel. I've been really wanting to do a Let's Play for a while now, but I've not really known what to do. I'm not good at stories, I don't think. I don't really think I'm good at like telling a story in a Let's Play. So I'm glad that there's actually something that's, you know, like a challenge based. So we've got like objectives to reach and everything. But yeah, so the first episode of the Castaway Challenge will be out soon. I really hope you liked this video. I hope you're looking forward to the first episode. If you did like this video, could you hit the like button and subscribe? And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye everyone!